And I'm starting. Oh, okay.
Good morning. Good morning, one and all. My name is Deborah Horn, and I'm the Director of Student Affairs at LECOM Bradenton. Welcome, welcome, welcome. The ceremony will begin momentarily, and we ask that you please take your seats. As we honor these students today, we maintain concern for their and your health and well-being. We ask that if anyone is experiencing COVID-19 symptoms, please excuse yourself from the ceremony. All guests are welcome to wear masks. As a courtesy to guests and participants, we ask that you remain in your seats and silence your cell phones during the entire white coat ceremony. Thank you, and we will begin momentarily.
Good morning and welcome to the white coat ceremony for the LECOM School of Dental Medicine class of 2026. It is indeed a great privilege to welcome all of you, the family members and friends of the class of 2026, to join the college administration, faculty, staff, and students to celebrate this special occasion and class achievement. LECOM's white coat ceremonies are a tradition for its first year students, and we are honored to continue this tradition at the Bradenton campus as we celebrate our 11th white coat ceremony for the School of Dental Medicine. This ceremony serves as an opportunity for first year dental students to reaffirm the commitment that they made to become competent dental practitioners and endorses the commitment of LECOM to provide the highest level of academic excellence and clinical training necessary to help these students achieve their goals. Make no mistake, this is a momentous occasion. Today marks the day you will go forward with the purpose of your calling. As you take your solemn oath this morning, the weighty and profound change will echo through this hall. Your triumph today begins a life-changing journey. At this time, I would like to invite Dr. Alexandra Manibo, Assistant Professor of Restorative Dentistry, to the podium to offer the dentist prayer, followed by the Pledge of Allegiance.
Thank you, Dr. Din. Thank you, O Lord, for the privilege of being a dentist, for letting me serve as your instrument in ministering to the sick and afflicted. May I always treat with reverence the human life which you have brought into being and which I serve. Deepen my love for people so that I will always give myself, gladly and generously, to those stricken with illness and pain. Help me to listen patiently, diagnose carefully, prescribe conscientiously, and treat gently. Teach me to blend gentleness with skill, to be a dentist with a heart as well as a mind. Amen. Please rise and join me in the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated and enjoy our video presentation of God Bless America.
I am very pleased to introduce and invite to the podium Dr. Thomas Yoon, Dean of the LECOM School of Dental Medicine.
Thank you, Dr. Din. It is a great honor for me to stand here and represent the LECOM School of Dental Medicine. I would like to take this opportunity to welcome members of our outstanding faculty and staff and offer a special thank you for all that you do for us every day. Welcome also to over 500 of our students, family members, and friends. We are delighted that so many of you could be here with us today to share in the celebration of this significant milestone. Today's white coat ceremony represents an important element of your dental education and career. It is a rite of passage, welcoming you to the dental community. This ceremony is critical in your preparation to take your final significant steps outside of the classroom and into the clinic, where you will proudly wear the LECOM School of Dental Medicine white coats that you receive today. At this time, it is my pleasure to acknowledge the leadership of LECOM. First, we recognize LECOM President John M. Ferretti. Dr. Ferretti is an osteopathic internist who, in 1992, developed the remarkable vision of bringing medical education to Erie, Pennsylvania, with the establishment of the LECOM Lake Erie College of Osteopathic Medicine. Through Dr. Ferretti's unfaltering and continued guidance, and as a direct result of his stalwart and visionary leadership, as LECOM celebrates its 30th year, the institution has become nationally recognized as an innovator in medical education. LECOM has realized unprecedented growth to become the largest medical college in the United States, adhering to our commitment of excellence in education while allowing our graduates to serve those in the community with the greatest needs by maintaining one of the lowest tuition costs for private dental schools and being the only osteopathic academic health center in the nation. This year, the total enrollment has surpassed 4,400 students for the College of Medicine, School of Pharmacy, School of Dental Medicine, School of Health Service Administration, Graduate School of Biomedical Sciences, and doctoral programs in anatomy and medical microbiology education and healthcare administration across 4 LECOM campuses. I would also like to acknowledge Dr. Sylvia M. Ferretti, Provost and Senior Vice President of LECOM and Dean of Academic Affairs of the College of Medicine. Dr. Ferretti is a board certified in physical medicine and rehabilitation. She has been a driving force behind the growth of osteopathic medical education in Florida, Pennsylvania, and across the nation. First, as the Dean of the College of Medicine in 1993, and as the Provost since 2002, Dr. Ferretti has been and continues to be a trailblazer in the advancement of healthcare education. Her notable innovations include the development of terminal degree programs in both LECOM School of Pharmacy and LECOM School of Dental Medicine. Dr. Ferretti has provided dynamic and pioneering academic leadership for all LECOM programs on all campuses. Next, I would like to introduce Dr. Matthew Bateman, LECOM Assistant Provost of Institutional Effectiveness. Dr. Bateman is conferred with 2 distinguished Doctor of Philosophy degrees and has been instrumental in LECOM's development. He joined LECOM in 2006 and has served in several lead administrative and academic capacities. In 2013, he was appointed Institutional Director of Planning, Assessment, Accreditation, and Research, overseeing institutional accreditations for all LECOM programs. Then, in 2017, Dr. Bateman was named Dean of the LECOM School of Dental Medicine prior to being appointed to his current post. Our much accomplished LECOM alumni speaker today is Dr. Jennifer Katz. Dr. Katz, a native of Colorado, graduated with her bachelor's degree in marine sciences from the University of Miami in 2011. With a passion to provide free healthcare, especially pediatrics, she chose dentistry to see immediate results in making others happier and healthier. Jennifer was part of the LECOM Dental School's inaugural class, excited about being a part of a new and innovative dental program and with the students' prospect of shaping it. Jennifer represented her classmates well, distinguishing herself as the school's first SGA president, class president, and Southeast regional representative to ADEA's Council of Students. She received her Doctor of Dental Medicine degree in 2016. At commencement, she received the Dean's Award, the most prestigious award to be presented to a member of the graduating class, which recognizes the unique combination of moral character, academic excellence, and ethical behavior expected in a dental student. Dr. Katz went on to complete her general practice residency program from NYU Langone Health at the New York Presbyterian Brooklyn Methodist Hospital. Currently, Dr. Katz is the managing clinical director and general dentist at Aspen Dental in Largo, Florida. There, she leads a fast-paced 7-chair dental office, treating patients in the area of implant restorations, operative, fixed, and removal prosthodontics, and oral surgery. Jennifer is married to her husband, Tyler, whom she met during her second year of dental school, and who has supported her throughout her dental training. Also of interest, Jennifer is one of twin sisters. This esteemed graduate has taken the LECOM spirit and mission to heart. She is an avid LECOM supporter who has resoundingly reaffirmed the LECOM commitment to community and campus as an exemplary leader and dentist. Not all that long ago, this successful graduate committed herself, much as you are now, to intense study and scholarship within the nurturing walls at LECOM. Applying her passion to be a dentist, she has not forgotten how she developed her skills under LECOM's tutelage. She embraced the LECOM principles of exceptionalism and took up the not for ourselves but for others credo of our mission. As a successful LECOM School of Dental Medicine graduate and as an ardent supporter of LECOM's endeavors, Jennifer is truly a testament to the show me heart of his origins, one that mirrors the LECOM mission. It is with much pride and great pleasure that I introduce to you our guest speaker, Dr. Jennifer Katz.
Good morning, everyone, and thank you, Dr. Yoon, for such a kind introduction. It is really a pleasure being here today, and I cannot believe it has already been 8 years since I was sitting where you are. I am so grateful for my time at LECOM and that it helped shape me into the dentist that I have become. And I feel so honored to be able to tell you, the class of 2026, that you are on the adventure of a lifetime. Look around you. These people, your classmates and peers, are going to be in your life forever. So if you go through a breakup, please try to be cordial. I know from experience. I am so thankful and lucky to call many of my LECOM classmates my best friends. What you are about to embark on is something unique and that will bond you forever. You will see each other through so many important life milestones. They will cheer for you through your best of times, both professionally and personally, like opening dental practices, starting new jobs, weddings, and babies, and support you through the worst of times, like the boards and dealing with tough patients. Dentistry is an ever-changing journey, and today you are taking the next step. With this white coat, you are ready to jump into the world of dentistry, which is fun and exciting, but can also be nerve-wracking. Just remember to be yourself. Trust yourself and your judgment. Don't be afraid to ask questions, and don't be afraid to challenge yourself. Trust the knowledge that you have already obtained through your time here, but remember that this is a field that you will never stop learning, growing, and gaining knowledge and skills. Being a dentist, your patients will look up to you. Let them. Show them how you can change their lives. You have the unique opportunity to transform their smile and give someone their confidence back. No other profession can do that. Challenge yourself to be the best you can be, and don't compare yourself to others. And just remember that everyone's journey is different. If you would have asked me 10 years ago where I would be today, I think you would have gotten a very different answer. My journey started in 2012 when I was just an awkward 22-year-old with a marine biology degree, teaching swimming lessons while trying to find myself. I had shadowed in dental offices before and had been drawn to the transformative aspects of dentistry and the effects that it had on people's lives. I witnessed the joy in patients who were able to chew again for the first time in years or smile with their teeth as they did as a teenager. But when I showed up to the doors at LECOM, there was also a part of me that thought, what am I doing here? I was so excited, but also scared. This was a huge shift in the direction that I thought my life was going initially, and I wasn't sure what to expect. However, during my time at LECOM, my quirkiness and uniqueness was celebrated and allowed me to become the caring practitioner that I am today. I am so thankful to all the faculty at LECOM for showing me that I had the potential to excel and give me the opportunity to shape my talents and skills. They allowed me to dream big and become a successful and well-rounded student and now practitioner. My journey continued after dental school when I decided to live out my Gossip Girl dreams by moving to New York City and beginning a general practice residency. My plan was to only stay for 1 year and learn as much as I could, and then move back to Florida. Well, during that year, my husband got the job of his dreams, so I thought, well, now I need to get a job here too. I found an amazing part-time position as an associate at a private practice, but still needed to find something to do with the rest of my time. I was panicking, thinking, what if I can't find anything? I then heard they needed a dentist to work in the public school system, treating students in their schools in underserved areas. And they were hiring part-time. It was like it was meant to be. And even though I hardly had any experience with kids, and honestly, they kind of scared me a little bit, I jumped at the opportunity to learn a new skill set while also helping those in need. I showed up to the school on day one, and they had outdated paper charts and film x-rays, and I thought, oh, geez, what have I gotten myself into? But honestly, I'm so glad that I put myself out there, and it turned out to be such an amazing opportunity. I not only fell in love with the kids, but I was also able to make a big difference to families that desperately needed help with their dental care. Shortly after, I spent time in a private practice where I was able to work with amazing mentors who guided me as a new and hungry to learn dentist. They not only taught me the ins and outs of running a practice, but also the importance of supporting your staff and making work feel like a family. I learned that when your colleagues and staff are in a productive but still positive, fun, and respectful environment, your team's approach to patient care is more cohesive, and the effect on the patient experience is dramatic. And now, I run a 7-chair dental practice on my own with an amazing staff, and I have an associate who looks up to me. I am so honored that I can use everything that I have learned to mentor the next generation of bright young stars like you. I would also be remiss if I did not highlight the important role your family will play in this journey. They will be your rocks, your confidants, there when you need a little tough love, and of course, your biggest cheerleaders, even if they don't know what a periapical granuloma is. For example, in 2016, for the clinical portion of my board exam, my assistant canceled at the last minute. So I recruited my boyfriend, who had no dental experience, to be my assistant by motivating him with an all-expenses-paid trip from Florida to see me, where he was living, to Erie, Pennsylvania, where I was doing my 4th year. He took his job very seriously, and who knew that man would one day become my husband. During my time at LECOM, and now as a practicing dentist, I have developed a passion for the field of dentistry. What you will learn to love is that every day is different, The days go by so fast, and each one brings a new set of challenges, but also excitement. Every patient is different, every tooth is different, and honestly, tongues can be a little crazy. So just remember, just as every tooth is different, so is the road every person in this room will take. Whether you take a more traditional route or a more unconventional route like myself, you will find your niche as a dentist. So take this white coat, be proud of everything that you have achieved thus far, and get excited for everything that is coming your way. Stay hungry and use your time at LECOM to grow and push yourselves. Ask questions and take this opportunity to soak in the knowledge from the amazing faculty here to help you grow and excel. Remember to never stop learning, never to stop challenging yourself, and of course, to never stop dreaming. Congratulations on your White Coats class of 2026. I cannot wait to see the impact each of you makes on the world. Thanks.
Thank you, Dr. Katz. The White Coat ceremony that we are celebrating today marks just one of the steps on your path to becoming a dentist. By wearing the white coat presented to you today, you are accepting the responsibilities of healthcare profession that it represents. Your continued success as a student and as a future dentist depends on your growth and development as an alert, compassionate human being. Your willingness and your ability to demonstrate understanding, care, and empathy are foundations for being a good dentist. As you are assisted in putting on your white coat in front of this audience of family and friends, keep in mind that the white coat provides the background for you to become a dentist. As you put on your white coat, you enter a new relationship with others. It won't change who you are inside, your values, your knowledge, or your qualifications, but it does represent something important and meaningful to those around you. Over the years, the white coat in healthcare professions has come to symbolize purity of purpose while conveying both competence and confidence. People know it takes a lot of hard work and years of dedication to become a dentist. Let your white coat be a symbol of trust to the patients you will care for. Let it serve as your cloak of compassion. It is a tradition for members of the faculty to cloak each student with their first white coat. This afternoon, three esteemed colleagues will assist the class of 2026 with their white coats. Dr. Inessa Slepak, Assistant Professor of Restorative Dentistry, Dr. Alexandra Manibo, Assistant Professor of Restorative Dentistry, Dr. Joanna Wilkins, Assistant Professor of Restorative Dentistry. LECOM would like to formally thank NDX Dental Lab and Hyosin Implant for their generous contribution of the white coats presented to our students today. I now call Dr. Katie Din, Vice Dean, to return to the podium to read the class roll.
I will call a group of three students at a time to come forward to be cloaked. Please hold your applause until each group of students has been cloaked. Alicia Abbas. Basha Abdujarradeh. Neil Amin. Yeah. Madison Arthur, Gazelle Ashrazadi, Anthony Aziz. Garrett Bachtel, Ramya Banda, Meena Bandarigi. Carter Bettinghouse, Sydney Bellow, Connor Boinski. Joshua Boland, Kirsten Brash, Andrew Grimhall. Brummett, Lauren Busher, Patrick Canty. Jillian Carter, Natalie Castillo, Harrison Daniels. Juhi Desai, V. Doe, Alexis Dukalski. Dybeck, Michael Eid, NG Eskander. Santino Esposito, Brandon Franzen, Samuel Freed. Sally Ganem, Liam Guzzle, Tana Gornick. Shanika Goldborn, Andrew Giotoku, Christina Ha. Anna Hernandez Perez, Johanna Holloway, Megan Howley, Nadia Hassali, Anusha Jain, Magna Jambala, Dominic Javier, Bailey Jones, Matthew King, Danielle Kleeman, Mia Krav, Alexander Kazil, Vivian La, Young Min Lee, Brittany Lipa, Jared Morasco, Natalie Mushry, Caitlin Mother, Colette Mugali, Stephen Miser, Dana Mutawi, Noraline Mutawi, Monish Nandu, Navarez Sintra, Andrew Ngo, V. Nguyen, Nguyen. Miranda Novak, Daniel Osheroff, Braden Oxborough. Kevin Padron, Hal Patel, Kishav Patel, Path Patel, Neil Pataka, Ann Fan. Morgan Pogals, Jonah Poole, Marsha Powell. Samuel Posifer, Dakota Rowe, Anika Schulten. Stephen Schoaf, Richard Scalabro, Rhea Shaw. John Schoenfrei, Diana Suleman, Neethu Suresh Kumar. Manelli Tan, Sean Taylor, Brandon Thiem. Namita Thomas, Tisha Thomas, Hannah Thompson. Gabrielle Tomeo, Amy Tu, Connor Tavell. Varsky, Agno Vernad, Victoria Vaudeville. Chloe Walls, Dakota Walsh, Beatrice Wang. Brandon Williams, Karen Yakub, Connor Yinling. Zade, Mina Zachary, Michelle Zakoff. Will the class of 2026 please rise? Dr. Yoon will lead the class in the Dentist Pledge, which is printed on the back of your program.
Please repeat after me. I, as a member of the dental profession, shall keep this pledge and these stipulations. I understand and accept that my primary responsibility is to my patients.
I understand and accept that my primary responsibility is to my patients.
I shall dedicate myself to render to the best of my ability.
I shall dedicate myself to render to the best of my ability.
The highest standard of oral health care.
The highest standard of oral health care.
And to maintain a relationship of respect and confidence. Therefore, let all who come to me safe in the knowledge that their total health and well-being are my first considerations.
Therefore, let all who come to me be safe in the knowledge that their total health and well-being are my first considerations.
I accept the responsibility that as a professional,
I accept the responsibility that as a professional,
my competence rests on continuing the attainment of knowledge and skills in the art and sciences of dentistry.
My competence rests on continuing to attain knowledge and skills in the arts and sciences of dentistry.
I acknowledge my obligation to support and sustain the honor and integrity of the profession.
I acknowledge my obligation to support and sustain the honor and integrity of the profession.
And to conduct myself in all endeavors, such that I shall merit the respect of patients, colleagues, and my community.
Such that I shall merit the respect of patients, colleagues, and my community.
I further commit myself to the betterment of my community for the benefit of all society.
I further commit myself to the betterment of my community for the benefit of all society.
I shall faithfully observe the principles of ethics and code of professional conduct set forth by the profession.
I shall faithfully observe the
all this, I pledge with pride in my commitment to the profession and the public it serves. Please be seated. Today, before this audience of your family and friends, we have formally welcomed you to the profession of dentistry. By receiving the white coat and pledging your commitment to dentistry, you have accepted the responsibilities of the profession that the white coat represents. As you continue your lifelong journey, your success as a student and future dentist depends on your growth and development as an alert and compassionate human being. We welcome you to the dental profession. Congratulations and thank you.
On behalf of the LECOM faculty, staff, and administration, thank you for participating with us in celebration of the white coat ceremony for the LECOM School of Dental Medicine class of 2026. We hope that you enjoy the remainder of your time in Bradenton, and we especially wish for your safe travels home. This concludes today's ceremony.